always remember the day we had to leave Santa Luz. It was a beautiful summer evening.
Dada.
Lily.
My father gave me this diary for my 5th birthday. I used to gather all sorts of memories in it. Today, I'm 45 and I've decided to tell our story. Even if the sound wasn't great, I loved our evenings when we sat down listening to music. Already at that age, I loved drawing. Already at that age, I loved. These posters were all around the city. I was just a little girl, and I didn't realize they were looking for people like me. Surrender.
to hide. Do not run. We are the answer. Surrender or be killed. Surrender. War is calling. Do not hide. We are the answer.
This book inspired me so much. The story was about tolerance and kindness. I read it to my children all the time. This blue flower was the most beautiful in the bouquet. I was so happy when my father put it in my hair.
Hey!
I've got one at home now. My children love it when we listen to my father's old records. what I was thinking getting close to that dog. I was lucky my father was there. Everything collapsed so quickly. These pictures must have been taken only hours before. Everything collapsed so quickly. These pictures must have been taken only hours before.
Da-da!
My father was never violent. He always made the right choices. He was the greatest man I knew. My father's choices were often difficult to make, but he took the right decisions to protect me. We had overcome so many obstacles, yet it was only the start of our journey. My father's choices were often difficult to make, but he took the right decisions to protect me.